from the staff at the Summerville Journal Scene, the Gazette, and the Berkeley Independent.
Ho, ho, ho!